Having your head and your eyes line up with your optic or your sights is really, really important. Today we're working with the Ruger 10/22 Custom Shotgun. This is the competition series, and it has a really cool stock on it. And one of the things it has on it is an adjustable comb. So you can adjust it forward and backward and up and down, which is really handy. More and more guns are coming with rails on it. This has a 30 MOA rail on top of it. A lot of times that rail is going to raise the optic or the sights up even more. What happened on this gun, we put an EOTech on here, with this all the way down, I couldn't even see through it. So now you're up here and you're kind of floating in space trying to find the reticle. And that can happen really on any gun. What you have to do is you either need to raise the comb or you need to lower the optic. Now, if you have a scope with rings on it, rings and bases, sometimes those rings and bases are just too high. Generally, the lower you can get them, the better, and that's gonna help you shoot faster and pick up that reticle faster. This one was great because we could adjust the comb. And now, when I adjusted it up, I mean, it comes into focus right away. I don't have to search for the reticle in there. So when you're walking around hunting deer or hogs or something like that, that can come in really handy, and certainly in any sort of competition shooting. So make sure that your head and your cheek weld lines up with your scope and you're not having to search for it. It'll help you shoot faster. Might even make the difference in shooting that big buck.